Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
Well, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time. People will up and go mad when they believe their life is over.
In the room!
This other time.
Hello? Anybody?
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while.
Stay and put the two rooms instead. Those things are all over the damn place.
Personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
You like to think you're the leader of this little group? But we can make our own goddamn decisions.
Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. I'm not doing it tonight. There's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor. It's
probably our best bet.
You don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. We own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. We can talk about some kind of trade.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Harvey, fuck you. Fuck you.
The world out here is going to shit.
Jesus.
Nobody's safe until we start to fight back.
Protector, no matter what.
You made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon.
You made it all right going so far.
It's only a matter of time till you and Lily put a white picket fence around that shit.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. Years here they have been taking damage. Everything that happens to us is enough to say all this crap about leaving.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls?
We just lost everything. Somebody in here caused this.
I don't know much about you folks, but y'all keep going on like this. That girl ain't gonna make it.
I don't care about safety. My parents were in Savannah. I care about finding them.
Guys, there's something coming!
How much farther to the river?
It should be just a few more blocks.
You'll be both there?
Sure as hell will. That's not what we need to do.
Everybody, run!
Train wasn't exactly discreet.
So when you get this guy,
what do you think? You make sure he never takes anybody from you again. There's gotta be another way.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion! I'm not leaving!